10 years before I moved to Mississippi, I met this short little saxophone player who wore a beret, and he was a native Mississippian. His name was his full name was Talmadge Lamar Tenhet, but he went by Toby. And I didn't know Toby's backstory at all, but when I finally moved to Mississippi, people started telling me about Toby's backstory. Toby left Mississippi, went to New York. He played with all these great plays with Les Brown, all these great bands and everything. And he would stash up enough money, and then he would go over to Paris, and he would study with Nadia Boulanger at the Paris Conservatory, and then he would come back to New York and work some more, and then go back over and study. And then he ended up back in Mississippi as a high school band director. And then he ended up teaching theory at one of the local community colleges. And he was one of these people, I got to play some big band gigs with him, and he would stand up to play, and I mean, just wonderful stuff came out. And here he is living, you know, just south of Jackson, teaching at a community college. Just an amazing musician. So before the term hipster got co-opted to people who wear flannel shirts and grow beards and maybe have an earring or something, I wrote this tune called Mississippi Hipster. And this is for Toby Tenhet. It's and then since he's from Mississippi, it had to be a blues.
What does he play? Saxophone.
One, a two, a one, a two, three.